All right, Catherine, thank you. Well, starting next week, some local homeowners will be able to lease out solar panels to help save some money on their energy bills.
Yeah, it's called the Georgia Bright Solar Lease Program. On average, homeowners save about 15% a month on their utility bills. To qualify, you have to own your home, have a roof that's in good condition, and your household has to make less than $100,000 a year. Applications open next Tuesday, the 26th. You can apply through the city of Savannah, and we do have a link for you on our website, wjcl.com.